There's something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing.
I don't know if anybody out there can relate. Self-control, like, I have fear, a hard is never time ending.
Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in. I felt this way before, so insecure.
Find myself like stuck in like this, in like the same thing that keeps repeating over and over again, and I'm just like, how do I end up? How am I in this?
Fear is how I fall.
When I'm in that, like, my whole life gets thrown off. Like, if I'm in there, like, I don't say nice things to myself. Like, there's another Chester in there that's like, wants to take me down.
Distracting, reacting against my will, I stand beside my own reflection. It's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are crazy.
And so for me, it's like, that was kind of where I don't like my mind right now, stacking up problems that are so unnecessary. You know, that's where that kind of, that was where that came from for me. Goes on inside my head. It's always been that. It's always been that. So when I'm not working on that, like, my life gets messy. And this is our life. You know, we always have written about our lives, and like, that should just be enough. Life is always throwing these like curveballs at you, whether they're good or bad. Like, it just happens. Especially with the bad stuff, because that's the stuff that I kind of lean, that's the stuff that that sticks to me a little bit more. Coming out at the other side and being like, man, I'm a better person because of that. Or I'm more compassionate because of that. Or, you know, I feel like I understand people or humanity a little bit differently because I've been through some pretty crazy stuff. And that's a positive. So finding the positive in all these things, that's what we always try to do. But we still talk about the feelings we had going through all these different circumstances.